Okay, we're gonna react to the Picard Comic-Con trailer. We're late to the game. I'm not sure if I'll post this or not, but because we have little or no internet, and I had to struggle to get this downloaded so we could watch it. But here we go. Make sure this is centered. Make sure the volume's up. Oh no, that would have been a disaster. We have volume. Sorry, edit this out. Volume. Okay. Here we go, Picard. I already got spoiled on some stuff, so. Looks
Do you
good.
Know who I am? Everything inside of me says that I'm safe in you.
Very cinematic.
I have encountered a woman. She came to me for help. If she is who I think she is, she's in serious danger.
What is this? Yes!
Sometimes I worry that you have forgotten who you are.
From Picard Day. Is that Troy's voice? Wait, no, that's him.
You need help.
The wrong man.
You need protection. You need a crew.
Ooh. Ooh.
Captain, I remember.
Ooh.
She has no idea what she truly is.
This looks awesome. What?
Saving the galaxy.
7 of 9.
Engage.
Hey!
Cool.
Oh, that looks great. Yeah.
I don't want the game to end. I can see that,
Captain. That's great. Yay! That looks really good.
Yeah.
See, I didn't post my reaction to the first one because it was just the vineyard, and I was kind of like,
yeah.
But that looks awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks so good. I can't remember the new android's name. Is it B4 or something like that?
I don't know.
Wow. Oh my gosh, that's great that Brent Spiner's back. I heard rumors that other people were back too.
Huh.
And I didn't see them in the trailer, so. But that's cool. So wait, the destroyer, and they showed the Borg. What could that mean?
The Borg.
Oh, and maybe when he's saying, like, if she is who I think she is, maybe he has, like, a memory of Locutus that knows something about this species that,
yeah.
like, is, like, the, like, uber species that could, like, defeat the Borg or something. Or...
Yeah.
Oh, man, that looks so good. Yay, I can't wait. And it looks very cinematic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's gonna be so good. Yay, Star Trek! La la la.